X Factor supremo Simon Cowell looks stressed after Olly Murs' massive results slip-up. Presenter Murs messed up the elimination decision announcement and left Sicko with a big call to make as fans speculated that he could be for the chop. Music mogul Simon Cowell put on a brave face for the cameras as he left the X Factor studios on Sunday night, flashing a victory sign. But the ITV show's supremo looked noticeably stressed after presenter Olly Murs messed up the elimination decision announcement and left him with a big call to make. Already losing viewers in its 12th series while Strictly Come Dancing goes from strength to strength, Cowell could have done without Murs announcing the result of the latest X Factor final show early. After the judges admitted they couldn't decide which act to send home, Monica Michael or Antoine Steffens, the final decision was supposed to be left in the hands of the public. Olly, who rose to fame on the show, announced that the former had been eliminated before being given the envelope with the results. Olly was right with his prediction, as Monica lost her place in the competition, but fans are questioning whether the likable singer should be fired. Scott Ruminate commented on Twitter, "Harry Styles watches on as Olly Murs begs at the feet of Simon Cowell to keep his job. You're all right down there, Olly. X Factor." Stubberry added, "Beginning of the end of Olly Murs' career tonight. Oops." Tony Rakara tweeted, "The next person leaving X Factor is Olly Murs. Deadlock." In the latest round of their much-publicized ratings war, Strictly again came out on top with an incredible peak audience of 11.4 million on Saturday compared with X Factor's 7.4 meters. Cowell said recently that he has no plans to pull the plug on his blockbuster talent show despite the dwindling figures and the implications of The Voice moving to ITV. X Factor and Cowell's other show Britain's Got Talent are back on ITV in 2016 and it is believed the broadcaster will go on to renew both from 2017. Asked if he would consider cancelling the X Factor, he told the Mail on Sunday's Event magazine, "No. It still makes me excited. I still feel the magic of finding the next big thing. If I didn't feel in touch with that, I wouldn't embarrass myself. It would be death by a thousand cuts. But that excitement is still there. Or it was before Olly's gaffe." And with speculation rife that Dermot O'Leary could be set to host The Voice, Cowell may regret allowing Olly's predecessor as host to leave. Olly went some way towards making things right with a spot of self-deprecation on Twitter. "It begs the question as to whether one of the nation's blockbuster weekend talent shows is the place to learn your trade. But Olly is such a nice guy, we prefer to give him another chance." Olly was also criticized for his interview with One Direction after the boys performed new single Perfect. The former singer notably failed to include Harry Styles in the chat, leading to audience members yelling for him to do so. "Hi Harry. Are you okay? It's good to see you," Olly then said, before adding, "Hope it's not too bad down there," emphasizing how far he was from where Harry was standing. But Harry didn't seem too interested and simply replied, "Yeah, I'm good thanks." Harry also endured a seriously uncomfortable interview on The Extra Factor with presenters Rochelle Humes and Melvin Odom.